In Salinas, they unveiled a new mural today. Very, very long. It's visible from Highway 101. The project made possible by Security Public Storage. That's actually their wall. They wanted to embody the heritage, culture, and people of Salinas.
And I think it just improves the quality of what people see when they're here. We're like any other city our size. You know, we have the homeless issues. We have some other issues, but this is really something positive, and it gives that positive insight into our community, and I think that's really what we want people to see.
It took 3 weeks to complete the mural and more than 200 hours to design.